Hello students, welcome to the class on editorial decode, and in this class I will be decoding the world at a crossroad written by M.K. Narayanan. Now from examination point of view, this will help you in general studies mains examination paper 2 because this relates to international relations and diplomacy. Now because it relates to international relations and diplomacy, this will also help you in your optional, that is political science. Now the author in this editorial basically talks about two crossroads. The first crossroad is about the diplomacy, and the second crossroad is about terrorism. The author has projected about what could be expected from 2017, what 2017 will unfold in terms of diplomacy and what it will unfold in terms of terrorism. कि 2017 में terrorism and diplomacy का जो realm है उसमें क्या-क्या चीजें होने वाली हैं. This has been highlighted by the author. Now according to M.K. Narayanan, there are two changes that are going to take place with respect to diplomacy. Now with respect to diplomacy, there are two wave that will be blowing. The first wave is the wave of fundamentalism, and second wave is the wave of anti-globalization. Now both these waves, they are not good for 2017, and this is something that has been highlighted by the author, that both these winds that will be blowing in the world, they are really going to engender painful scenario for the world. Now, as far as fundamentalism is concerned, it will give rise to hatredness, it will give rise to conflicts, it will give rise to acrimony, and it will give rise to polarization in the world. And this is something that we are witnessing since 2015. Now both these changes in the diplomatic realm, they have their roots in 2015. In 2015, we saw the strengthening of the ISIS forces, and their strengthening has continued in 2016. And 2017, again, has been projected by the author, that such things will remain continuous in the form of the copycat attacks and in the form of lone wolf attacks. So the world will be witnessing lot of terrorism. Now coming back to the diplomatic realm, another change that the world will be witnessing in 2017 is about anti-globalization. And how he has projected this? He has projected this on the basis of पहले जैसे Brexit हुआ है. Brexit is one example of anti-globalization. England is trying to exit from European Union. Though the referendum has voted for yes, but the process will take a bit long. So Brexit is one example how anti-globalization winds have begun to blow. And the second big example is the election of Donald Trump. Now Donald Trump has based his entire election campaign on the basis of anti-globalization. He is against the loss of the trade to the other countries. He is against the loss of the jobs to the other countries. He is against migrants. He wants to keep the things enclosed for the America. And this is the reason that indirectly such kind of waves are also giving birth to fundamentalism. In next year's examination, there can be an essay that can be asked on the topic like critically, it can be like fundamentalism, anti-globalization. They basically both relate to each other, because till the time globalization winds were blowing in the world, the fundamentalists, they were not able to raise their head. But since the world has begun to challenge the globalization, this fundamentalism, it is getting bigger, it is getting dreaded, and it is getting entrenched day by day. So globalization ki wajah se jo fundamentalism hai, wo badhta hi ja raha hai. Anti-globalization ki wajah se. So these are the two wrongs that the world will be witnessing in 2017. Now author has also highlighted how United States of America and China will be creating problems for the Indian diplomacy. How the South Asia will be the place where the two superpowers will be contesting against each other. Since Donald Trump has won the election of the president in the United States of America, he has passed red signals against China's one China policy. Now, what is one China policy? One China policy is a policy whereby any foreign country must treat China and Taiwan to be one single country if that country wants to trade with China. And this is something that has been challenged by United States of America. Now, such kind of signals mean that the antagonism between China and United States of America will be intensifying. So, now the question that can be asked to critically analyze how the forces or the winds of fundamentalism and anti-globalization will be hurting the goal of development. So this can be the question that can be asked. Now if you want to read more on this, visit brainyies.com. You can also install our application. Name of the application is brainyies. Now this application has been designed in a way so that you can get every notification of anything that has been, that will be uploaded by us. So it will be very convenient during your civil services preparation, so you can install this application. So this was all for the day. Bye bye, take care, have a nice day.